DJM TV. Breaking news. Bandits don't abduct over 300 secondary school girls for Zamfara State. My correct person, I welcome you to DJM TV Daily News Update, where we dey update una on the things that they happen inside Nigeria and all around the world. One breaking news don't happen for inside Zamfara State as it be like this. So, like this, gunmen don't kidnap hundreds of secondary school girls from their boarding school early this morning, will be the 26th of February 2021, for Janjibi Town for Zamfara State, northwestern part of Nigeria. According to Tori, what happened? He said around 1 a.m. in the night, the gunmen they attack the school. And for there, they got to kidnap many people there. The Zamfara State Commissioner for Security and Home Affairs, Abubakar Daura, don't tell news people to say the people that will come the school so-called the Akamuka, they reach like 100. Kabiru Sani will be the vice president of Voices of the Masses for Zamfara State. Don't tell news people say they kidnapped three of his nieces them and other people then when they don't enter, other people don't enter bush, they go find their children. Another man don't tell news people to say they kidnapped his daughter and two of his nieces. And he said the gunmen when enter the school, they pass 100 and they enter the school for middle of the night. They said they first deal with the gate man the first before they begin. They pack the students there, they come out for the school. According to the report where they reach us now, be say the gunmen they leave about 54 students behind for the school. And the parents of those 54 people, they don't come, can't carry their children, they come out for the school. The Special Assistant on Public Enlightenment, Zanlali Bapa, don't confirm Guinness people to say, true, this government, they enter the school for Janjabi, government girls secondary school, and they carry up to 300 students there. The governor editor say, government see they wait for police report on the incident and how it happened. Meanwhile, the military, they don't enter bush, say that they go find the people that will carry these students, they come out for the school. Meanwhile, the United Nations International Children Emergency Fund, UNICEF, say the attack they targeted on students, teachers, academics, and educational personnel. He say it not they acceptable by UNICEF. UNICEF said they need to take urgent action to protect the future of children and young people where they are afflicted by conflict. He said because these attacks, like I said, they discriminate against schooling and it not they acceptable with them. More not forget, say, this attack, they come barely over 1 week. Maybe like, say, bandits attack government college school for Niger State and they carry the schoolboys with them for there. And up till now, some of the schoolboys, they never still regain their freedom. This cash and carry of people come up for school, it doesn't turn to another thing, you know? Because for instance, Nigeria alone, in the past few years now, the people, number of students who don't carry come up for school, it don't pass 500. We go remember, say, Kangara, now be the latest one where it happened before this one. So, and at 27 students and 15 staffs and their family members, now they carry. We get the issue of the Kangara Science College, where they say they carry 344 students. We get the issue of Chibok of 2014, where they carry 276 girls. Until now, the girls, they never still return. We get the issue of Daship, where they say they carry, for 2008, where they say they carry 113 school girls. And up till now, they released only 107. Their Pisces and Leah Shaibu will be the top girl for that issue. She still missed it today. For the Chibok girls issue, only 112 of them still they miss. Although for the Kankara adoption will take place for late December 2020, they released the entire 344 boys with they carry. But for the Kankara issue, so the boys they still they miss. Now, the matter where they happen now, so we'll not go understand how this whole thing they go. The former service chiefs, they remove them, put new service chiefs, sake of say, the former ones, they would say, then they would take the security matter serious. But it could be like, now only school, now this is just a target now. Now parents will begin to withdraw their children, come out for schools all around Zamfara State and even the northern part of Nigeria. And as at the time they file this report, they come so many people don't go withdraw their children, come out for school, sake of say they don't want trouble. Most of the parents will be like, say their children, they kidnap them. They don't go school and they don't pray. They say, make government step into this issue quickly so that they go quickly recover the school girls the way they carry. Now, we go remember, I said this Zamfara state, now one of the state will be like, say this gunmen and this bandit, as they call them, they continuously, they attack, then they adopt people for ransom, then they attack villages, they burn houses. In fact, one of the major things we said the northern people, they face on a daily basis, now the issue of this kidnap, and pake them of people. This is the second of such kidnap where they take place in less than 2 weeks for inside northern Nigeria. And this activity of this armed group, they be like this, so it go lead to worse breakdown of security. In fact, many people now that they talk say this whole thing, it all tired them, because it could be like say the government know they do anything at all. They never seek release Kankara schoolboys without the judge another one of over 300 girls without they miss again. That ship issue still there for them. Shibok issue still there for them. They never see all those girls till now. Now they don't carry another 300 of them. Our prayers, they go with the, and our hearts, they go with the parents. And when I say, they kidnap their children for inside this school, with the hope, say, the government go look into this issue quickly now, and do everything to make sure, say, they release these girls without any story for inside the matter. Well, my people, the news still they develop. We see they follow the news closely. We go see they bring now more details about this kidnap of the 300 school girls where it happened this morning. Make you not forget to subscribe and to click on the notification bell so that as soon as updates day about this matter, you will be one of the first persons to know, say, update that day on this issue. Well, until we bring you more news again, not forget, say, the security of the nation, now everybody concerned. So I beg, if you see anything or you hear anything, make you not close mouth. May you talk. My name is still Lawuru Favor, and this is DJM TV Daily News Update. DJM TV.
People, don't say no, they don't like it.
Welcome to DJM TV. DJM TV.
DJM TV. DJM TV. Some of the delegates and ask their questions.
DJM TV.
DJM TV.